going to teach you how to clean, sanitize, and store kitchen tools and equipment. But today we're going to show you the steps in washing dishes. Let's get started! Wear rubber gloves if you have dry hands or other skin problems. If you are wearing long sleeves, roll them up or put them under the gloves. Wear aprons too. But if you don't have gloves, it is okay to use hands. Scrape dishes to remove leftover food and place it in a compost bin or garbage can. If you've left the dishes for a little while or you have really sticky ingredients, use a scouring brush. These help to remove the stubborn spots. Rinse the dishes and make sure to remove the grease and oils that are left in the dishes. Stack the dishes in the proper order, namely glassware, silverware, chinaware, and utensils. Stack them to the right of the sink that work progress from right to left. Fill the sink or dish pan with clean, hot water. Add dish soap to the water. Here's a tip. Throughout the process, drain the water and start over if it becomes greasy, too cool, or suds disappear. Wash in order, starting with lightly soiled items. This usually includes glasses, cups, and flatware. Soak each piece individually and rinse in hot water or in tap water. Wash plates, bowls, and serving dishes. Remember to scrape these items before washing. Soak each piece gently and individually and rinse it in hot water. Remember to keep an eye when you should change the dishwashing water. In general, dishes wash easily if you keep them under the water while scrubbing them. As you work, pull each dish out of the water to check for missed spots. Wash pots and pans last. Soak them first. Wash the pans thoroughly and don't forget to clean the bottoms. If anything was burnt or overcooked, pots or casserole dishes, put a little extra soap and water in it and let it stand while you wash the other dishes. And take note that any oil residue left will lead to burnt food during the next cooking session. Lay your dishes out on a rack to air dry or wipe them with a clean towel. Air drying is easier than towel drying, however, wiping with a clean towel is helpful when glassware or flatware is spotted or filmed. Make sure the towel is clean, and change the towel when it becomes damp. Paper towels work well for drying pots and pans, especially if they contain traces of grease. There should be no visible matter and no greasy feel. Run a hand over the dish to ensure that they are thoroughly cleaned. If there is still some grease remaining, consider rewashing the item. Rinse out brush, sponge, and allow to dry. Sterilize your equipment, often using boiling water with bleach. When a sponge or brush starts to smell unpleasant, throw it away. Now that the dishes are clean, clean the sink. Remove food bits, then rinse the sink. Wash with a commercial cleaner and sponge, or just use some dish soap. Brush the sink and wipe your tools. Wipe down the sink, dish drainer, and dish pan. Any rags, dishcloths, or sponge need to be left out to air dry or thrown into the washing machine. Leave your sponge, cloth, or other dish tools out to air dry. You should replace this every couple of weeks.
Yeah.
And those are the steps on how to wash dishes. And the next time you'll be the one to wash the dishes, don't you worry. You'll be an expert. And I know you're excited. And that's all for this video. Thanks for watching.